name is Ted Arstead, and I'm the director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as part of a package requested by the search committee for those who are interested in seeking the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from concert performance and rehearsal from both the ensembles that I work with. We don't have a complete video library of all of our
trying to get through all this material, and the music can make your job a little more enjoyable.
morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm the director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the Wausau Symphony Band director and adult community band from Central Wisconsin. I'm preparing this tape as requested for this by the search committee. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm the director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band in Central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from Central Wisconsin. Take 12. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm the director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from Central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested by the search committee from the University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point as they looked to fill the position of the director of bands. It contains excerpts from our rehearsals and performances from both the high school and the city band. We don't have a complete library of our performances since we don't videotape each performance. So this is excerpts from the last couple of years. I realize one of the tapes is marked 1995 on the viewing screen. It's just an inaccurate mark, and it was actually from 1999. I've included a card that has each piece indexed along with the time, so if you want to skip from piece to piece or find something that seems most interesting, you can do that. I'd like to thank you for the time that it takes to view this material. I know it's a daunting task trying to get through and get a good view of each person. I appreciate also trying to fill the shoes of James Arrowood, who's done a remarkable job there. You have a great responsibility. I hope that you'll be able to also listen to the audio tape that I've included, which has the symphony from Johann de Mai, The Lord of the Rings. It was one of the more enjoyable and challenging projects that our community band put together. With that, I'll step aside and allow you to view the tape. Hopefully you enjoy some of the music and make your work a little easier. Thank you. Take 13. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate to your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm the director of bands here at DC Everest, and also the city. Take 14. Good afternoon. Take 15. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the Wausau Symphonic Band and adult community band from Central Wisconsin. I prepared this video as part of the package requested by the search committee from the Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be appropriate to your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the director of the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from Central Wisconsin. I'm preparing this tape as requested by the search committee for those interested in seeking the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from our Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstead, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the director of the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band in central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested by the search committee for those interested in seeking the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from our rehearsals and our performances. The excerpts are partial because we don't have a complete catalog of all of our concerts. Take 18. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstead, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School and of the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as part of a package requested by the search committee for those interested in seeking the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from both organizations' performances and rehearsals. We don't generally record every concert, so the excerpts go back just the last couple of years, just a few selections. And it contains some of the better projects that we've done. Take 18. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstead, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the conductor for the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested from Take 19. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstead, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the conductor for the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested by the search committee for those interested in applying for the director of bands position at the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from both rehearsal and performance from the aforementioned. Take 20. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. My name is Ted Arstead, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also conductor of the Wisconsin. Take 21. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. My name is Ted Arstead, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also conductor of the Wausau Symphony Band. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstead, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also conductor of the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band in central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape for those Symphony Band, an adult community band in central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as required. by the search committee for those interested in seeking a position as a director of bands at the University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from both groups in rehearsal and performance. We have an incomplete library of performances, so it will just be selections from the last couple of years. I noticed that one of the imprints said 1995, but that was just something the camera printed. It was actually a 1999 performance. I've included an index of the different pieces as well as the length of time, so if you want to skim through, you can see what's on the tape. I'd like to thank you for the time that it takes to peruse these tapes. I know it's a daunting task. I hope the music makes your task a little more enjoyable. As you request, I have also included a cassette tape of one of the concerts, and I selected The Lord of the Rings by Johann Demey, which is one of our challenging and enjoyable concerts from our city band. Hopefully that will be enjoyable for you as well. I'd like to wish you the best and look forward to meeting with you at one point, if that would be a desire on your part as well. Thank you very much.
Since we do not record every concert, but I believe it will show some of the work that we do and represent my work.
as you have the daunting task of getting through these materials from the conductors that you enjoy the music along the way to make your work a little lighter. I know Mr. Arrowwood has done a fabulous job there, and we have a great responsibility in filling his shoes. I have included a card, an index, that gives the pieces that will be performed as well as the length of time. So if you need to scan and pick out certain things, you can see what is coming up. I have also included the cassette tape of a concert featuring the City Band and Johann de Mai, Lord of the Rings. It's an exciting, challenging concert, and I believe it stands for our work pretty well. I wish you the best in your work-seeking position, seeking to fill this position. It would be available for an interview. I wish you the best as you seek to fill this important position. Wish you the best as you seek to fill this important position. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be appropriate to your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and also the conductor of the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult band from central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as part of a package requested by the search committee for those who are seeking the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin, Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from both the city and the high school bands in concert and rehearsal. We do not videotape every concert, so it just has some selections from the past couple of years. I realize one of the camera imprints says 1995, but that is actually a 1999 concert. Hopefully, as you take the time to view this tape and those from other conductors, you'll enjoy the music and make your daunting task a little lighter. We look forward to hearing from you. And I would like to say I also have included, no, I don't want to say it that way. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be appropriate to your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and I also conduct the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult community band from central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested by the search committee for those seeking the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin, Stevens Point. It contains the excerpts from concert and rehearsal time as requested. Our library of performances is incomplete since we do not tend to videotape every concert. Hopefully the excerpts will show my work reasonably well. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be appropriate to your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and I also conduct the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult ensemble from central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested by the search committee for those interested in the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin, Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from rehearsal and performance from both ensembles. We don't videotape every concert, so the selections come from the last couple of years and hopefully represent our work well. I've also included an audio cassette that has a symphony from Johann de Mai, Lord of the Rings, which was a challenging, exciting program to work. Hopefully you'll have time to listen to that. I realize you have a daunting task. morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and I also conduct the Wausau Symphony Band and Adult Ensemble from Central Wisconsin. This tape has been requested as part of a package for those interested in applying as the director of bands position for the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point. So it contains excerpts from the last couple of years from our rehearsals and concerts. I noticed one of the concerts was imprinted from the cameras, 1995, however, that actually was a 1999 concert. We don't videotape every concert, so this will just be selections from a few of the recent performances. I'd like to thank you for taking the time to view this. I know you have a daunting task with the number of candidates I'm sure you have. I appreciate the work that goes in to fill a responsibility of a position such as Jim Arrowhead is leaving.
Yeah, it seems to get better though.
Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. My name is Ted Arstad. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands at DC Everest High School, and also conduct the city band Wausau, the Wausau Symphony Band. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and I also conduct the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult ensemble from Central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested by the search committee for those interested in seeking the position of director of bands at the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point. It contains excerpts from both ensembles for rehearsal and performance over the last couple of years. We do not videotape every concert, so it is an incomplete listing, but I believe it shows our work fairly well. I thank you for the time that you're putting in. It's a daunting task trying to get through these materials, and I hope that the music your job a little easier. As requested, I have also included an audio cassette, and on that performance, we have taken from Lord of the Rings, Yolande de Maya's symphony.
Oh, it must be take about 30 or so.
Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, whichever may be most appropriate for your viewing time. My name is Ted Arstad, and I'm the director of bands here at DC Everest High School, and I also conduct the Wausau Symphony Band, an adult ensemble from Central Wisconsin. I prepared this tape as requested by the search committee for the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point as a director of bands position. Videotape every concert, so with
Thank you. few minutes of that could have been there.
Forward in presenting their show for you this afternoon. This year's production is entitled Water Music and features music from the Seahawk, Deep River, and American Spiritual, and music from Waterworld. Judges, are you ready? Drum majors Claire Blofeld, Emily Walrath, and Julie Williams. Is your band ready? Woo! Marching Black Shirts of Waukesha South, you may take the field in competition. Thank you. musical characteristics from the vintage 1960s and 70s horn bands Blood, Sweat, and Tears and Chicago. Our opener is the hard-driving Lucretia McEvil. The ballad is the multifaceted God Bless the Child, and our closer is the jazz classic Caravan, as done by the band Chicago. Judges, are you ready? Drum major, senior Heather Zastro and Jenny Farr, is your band ready? DC Everest High School, you may take the field in competition. We'll be right back. Christy Sommerfeld and Nicole Beschingbauer. Is your band ready? Triple fans, marching Cardinals, you may take the field in competition. Thank you. days when they take the field in this competition. Thank you. Music for the novice listener because of its clear single-line melodies and driving rhythms. The various movements run the gamut of human emotion and can be described simply as barbaric, pagan, and very vocal. Judges, are you ready? Drum majors Mitch Skinner, Tim Cleaver, and Chelsea Close. Is your band ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
High School Marching Band. Nicole Diederich, mellophone.